was Marcheson's on the phone. They want to confirm their booking for next week.
So that gives me 4 days to leisurely sail back home to you guys.
I pull out of the path of the storm and I'm currently spotting two people holding onto wreckage.
Maria says her brother is still down there.
This is Serenity coming over.
Our boat was carrying valuable product.
200 kilos of cocaine.
We need you to go back down and bring it up.
The shredded high of cocaine!
She called because she's in distress. You need to do something!